Does that sound better?
Well, I don't know if that sounds okay now.
Hello, Clarky.
Oh, it looks kind of frozen on this. Is that...
Alright, it's back.
It's back. Black screen, audio good. Okay.
Hello. Hey, we've got no overlay on here. Oh, there we go.
We've got an overlay.
Ta-da!
Sweet.
Right, we're off.
Local co-op.
Local co-op.
Warning, you won't be able to join multiplayer games with local co-op.
Don't care.
Yep.
Don't like multiplayer.
Player 2, press the...
Oh yeah, our foot is mangled.
The free line button. How do you mean, sorry? Oh, it's not...
Well, it's not there.
Huh. That's a bit weird.
Oh well. That's the least of our worries. Oh, I've got to save on a different slot.
Give it a quick refresh. So, I guess it's not... That's weird.
The clock stopped as well. So it must be a JavaScript error.
Yeah, it must be. It was working for a long
time. Zakaravia, the fallen city.
It's not refreshing, is it?
The land of no return.
Sticking down.
Sticking down.
Where darkness was.
Seems it tries to do
something. Demon hunters lost.
Okay.
1 year ago, a plea for help summoned hunters to Zakaravia.
Right, we're off. Skip.
Oh. Oh, hello. Hello.
Okay. Player 2. My name.
From player 1.
Right, we've got swords.
The city is eerily quiet. Not a human soul in sight.
This reminds me of,
Sure, like that. Oh, real thick, man.
This reminds me of, Bastion.
Overkill. Don't change the camera. It's horrible.
Monsters have claimed the streets.
We can both change the camera, which is stupid.
Dusty windows. So we can fight for control of it.
I wonder what horrors hide behind them.
Do. There are 111 seconds behind. Wow.
Got a
lag.
Time
oh. Still nothing at the bottom there.
It's bizarre. Okay, you can hop over there. That's cool.
I sense something hidden.
I sense something.
Something
hidden.
Far more sinister than the monsters.
We'll never touch an FTO again. Apparently, it's like still going to be fixed for E3, but there's still issues at the moment. I would like to turn the camera around. How'd you get out there? Oh, massive jump.
Massive jump, big jump.
Mm. Oh, nice.
Got hello.
Smash all this stuff. So, we're playing Victor Vran.
Hello. Who goes there?
Press right stick.
Okay, we've got a little map. We've got some breadcrumbs where we've been. And we're going up towards that green X.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
A voice in my
Overkill.
Head.
Overkill.
What else?
If you can hear me, jump now.
Oh good no, boy. It's all about spider eggs.
Now roll over.
Minging. That is well mean.
A treasure chest. Up there on the balcony.
There on the balcony.
Come on, go
get
it.
Can't get it.
You can use the exercise.
Oh, there we go. Double jump.
Oh, hello. You have to jump off the wall. Okay.
I love these boxes. You never
Shotgun.
Know what you're going to get.
Sweet.
So exciting.
You can view the codex entry for it.
There it is.
Hello. Do we both get that?
No.
Yeah.
I don't get it, in fact.
So you picked
it
up.
I picked it up, but you get
you
it.
You picked it up, but I get it.
That's quite annoying. Ooh, what's over here?
That's a little building.
I'm getting it.
No, okay. So where do we have to go now? How did we get the map before?
Don't know.
Map.
Okay, so it is up here.
Okay, so can we use the shotgun to like shoot down the door or something?
What door? Nope.
We can make the buildings disappear if we jump up in that doorway.
It doesn't help me get through them, unfortunately.
No.
Oh, that's stupid. Okay, so it can't be that way. Must be over here.
Yeah, that... Whoever is the red person, I think, is going in the right direction.
That's you.
Okay.
Press right stick, that's what you do.
Okay. Pokemon Direct is happening now. Yeah, I saw that. It got announced for the Nintendo Switch.
What's that?
That's Pokemon on the Nintendo Switch.
Yeah. What does the direct part mean?
It's not indirect Pokemon.
Okay. Is there an indirect Pokemon?
Don't know. Not too sure. No, I haven't really followed. I just heard it in the notes.
Battered that. Firefox isn't working.
What a dumb hat, says Palmetto Bling.
Are you talking to me?
We haven't got hats on today. That's quite mean.
Ah, can we get...
We're supposed to go that way?
No. No. No, like
it. Nintendo Switch is that 2017 console that doesn't have Chivos. Not too relevant. I agree, job. I think they've made some odd choices with it. I think they're still going for the family market, which is good.
Oh. What happened to that?
It'll be interesting to see if they can...
90 achievements. Is this even an indie? Yes, it is an indie.
Yes.
Well, it's an ID title.
50 achievements in the base, 20 achievements in each DLC pack.
I know this place. You're getting closer. Come on, open that door. Oh, watch out, Hunter. Those dummies look tough. They outnumber you. You should consider retreating.
We have to make them all go red.
What's
the health isn't
disappearing.
Look, I've got health.
Look at those dummies with their red eyes and long noses.
Fill your overdrive bar and use a demon power. Okay. How do we use a demon power?
B, maybe?
A demon
B.
Power?
Yeah.
Well,
why, I think.
Okay.
Anyway.
They've only announced Pokemon in the next tournament. For the Switch, it's been over.
It doesn't do anything when you use the...
The character's hat is not making fun of your head. Thanks
for being here. Now.
I'm trapped in that box. Come on, wait. That's not me. Oh, well, I must be
lying. I don't think I like your shot. I want to switch back to my...
You can do that, can't you?
I think I've got pause, I think. To do that, which seems a bit clunky. I'd like a quick switch.
Oh, hello. Boom. Collect your reward.
Oh, you've got
a new
shotgun. Hang on. A new shotgun is the same as my old shotgun. I can't see the difference between them. Oh, you have to wait for ages.
Vicious shotgun.
So 1735. That's a vicious shotgun.
Oh, yeah. They're both vicious.
Can I give it to you, or can I...
I think you just seem to pick up everything. Oh, no, we've both got them.
We've both got it, okay. That's not too bad. Yeah, it's got a weird hat, hasn't it?
Oh, they've got different perks. This one increases critical damage by 70, and this one does find 25% more items.
Okay.
Critical damage all the way.
I'm going to stick with the sword, I think.
Okay. Hit the dummies with the shotgun special attacks. How do I do the shotgun?
Y,
X. Oh.
Hello.
Controller just went. Yeah, the dev kit. Major Nelson put a video up yesterday for that. It's pretty cool.
He had, was it a photo of like 8 of them stacked onto
the
picture or something? City Games.
We haven't got any achievements there. So far?
No.
Oh, look, I need 2 more followers. 2,200.
Wow.
I sense something shiny nearby. Let me give you a hint. It's bigger than a sponge, but it is also a
trap.
And it is sitting in
the time out.
It seems to be random health bars at the top of the screen, and it doesn't really have any.
Seriously,
lock
you
on.
Give up on
what's
the
that float shot?
Do you think the console will look similar
there's
to 7?
Something about that voice.
I do. I think they'll go with the
I've fought and slain
kind of Xbox
monsters
one
in my line of work.
I think
keep it
the ones
quite
that
neat
talk,
and tidy.
I think it'll look
always the worst.
I think it'll be spherical.
It's going to be 360. Degrees.
Yeah. No, it will roll. It will look like that thing from Star Wars.
BB-8. BB-8, okay.
That's what it's going to be.
You heard it here first.
Scorpy BB-8.
You'll be able to put hats on it and stuff like that. They're going to release Scorpio, of which. Scorpio hats. Trooper.
How far are we behind on your streams now? I'm only 1 point. Is that 1.8 seconds behind? Time to frame.
You've got your fix now. Not too sure. I think so.
We're pretty quick on the old delay.
In terms of the hardware, a couple of people have taken the photo. They obviously released the photo of the console without the shell, didn't they?
With
like the hardware. And if you take the die size, measure that out, and then extrapolate all the other dimensions, it comes to about the same size as the Xbox One.
There are survivors after all this time. Castle Zagor still stands, a refuge from the horrors outside.
In terms of a kind of shell. 25 to 40 seconds for Narco.
We're 1.8, so it's your end. Oh my god.
Oh wow, okay.
I don't want to trade.
No.
Quite happy with what I've got.
Okay. I think you need to push it because you pushed the button initially.
What do I need to push? Ah. Scroll around with the right stick. You can only go up and down though. Just randomly press it anyway. Right. Here we go.
The Devil kit looks too similar to the Slim.
I'm back.
I don't think that's a bad thing. I think the Slim's quite a neat looking console. I might need to be pleased if they went down that route again.
Now that I think about it, we weren't
properly. We need some thieves.
You can call me Vice.
They might go even more crazy though. They might make it like the remember that last iteration of the Apple computer? And it was a spheric on a
Now what should I call you? John. No, you don't look like a John. Victor? Well, that's just stupid.
Yeah.
Gennady.
That
doesn't suit you either.
No, maybe it'll be shown like a Scorpio.
41 seconds.
Yes, that seems to fit perfect.
Wow.
No one else be able to watch if you put FTL on.
FTL isn't that stable, is it?
Ah!
I don't know how much there is to this, but it feels like there's just a lot of hacking and slashing.
Yeah. I wonder how it describes it in the genre thing. Hacking slash. Oh man. Too many spiders. I really like spiders. Yeah. The next work would be
shotgun.
Yeah. Oh, I just pressed Y and I had all the doors, but didn't do anything with the gun. I like white consoles. I'd rather have a white one.
The main thing I'm interested in, it sounds stupid, but...
The fan.
The fan, for one. The fan isn't like it's a work of art, it's amazing.
Are you going to open yours the moment you get it?
Yeah, I'm just going to
avoid the warranty.
On the floor, avoid the warranty, crack it open.
Oh man, that was mingling.
No, I'm wondering if they're going to do anything with the controllers.
Like what?
The controller's pretty much perfect, but... Like the Xbox controller is amazing as it is.
Whoa!
I wonder if
that your wire.
Yeah.
I need to get the thing back.
I wonder if they've got any tweaks, further tweaks that they've got for the controller from the iteration of Scorpio. Maybe do the current controller support PC?
Yeah.
Do they?
Yeah, that's how they work.
Yeah, you get dongle, don't you?
Right, I'm going to change weapon because it's annoying me.
Elite controller by default, says Chubb, yeah.
That would be so expensive, though.
Ooh,
think how much.
You got a big hammer.
Oh, what can I select?
A big hammer you can't select.
That's annoying.
Are you moving that item?
I'm not really sure how it works.
Can you push B?
B.
And then go back into it. And then try and select the hammer. No.
I want the hammer.
Game audio is muting us a bit. Okay, thank you.
Meeting us.
Drop it a tiny bit for you.
Okay, back on the sword.
RGB Xbox for the win.
Use. Heal. Ah, let's heal up. Oh, that's a good noise. Where have we got to go? Talk to the queen. Ah, there's an arrow on the map. We've got to go down here.
Oh, I've got some... This reminds me of Sacred to Fallen Angel. If you ever played that.
Nope.
I'm surprised it sounds like that would have been your
game. Yeah, well, I love games like that normally. Anything with more than two words in the title, I'm not into. If it's not Forza Horizon, no good.
Also, how do you check the delay? I think you can check the delay by right-clicking.
Stats for raccoons.
Yep, the screen again, stats for raccoons.
We need to go right and down.
Yeah, up and then right and down.
Didn't we come from here? Oh,
it'd be hard to have the two colours to choose from the split. I don't think it's an issue they're making. I think they'll come out with...
I would definitely like the white one.
Yeah, they might come out with two colours initially and then they'll broaden it and do special editions as it goes on. That's pretty standard.
Okay, the queen is down here.
I think you usually get a white and a black console, don't you, as default now. But I know the,
not launch, you normally only just get the black one.
The black was launched last time, and then the white came out, Sunset Overdrive, and yeah. Developers also got the white one, with the I developed
this on the cover. After all this time,
time frame, Zagora still stands. 89, 0.89 seconds. Oh, outside. Sugar.
That was me, sorry.
What have we got today then?
Talk to
the queen.
Queen.
Where is she? What do you reckon that yellow thing is on the map?
I think there's some
green sword up here.
She's in here.
Is she?
Yeah.
There
you go. She's there.
Welcome to Zagoravia. It is not safe.
You may believe. Queen is strong. Everyone, good chat.
Everyone get that. This far. Open the map and travel to the Royal Gardens. The city is overrun. Royal Gardens.
Time to roam is definitely not delay. Scruff says he has 1.39 and he's got at least 6 seconds.
How are you measuring your delay? I need to find the Royal Gardens. Ah, oh, there they are.
Hello.
So slay the chessmaster. We've done that. Slay Argus, the dreaded mage.
Okay.
Slay all spiders' nests in the labyrinth. We haven't done any of them. Slay spider eggs and then use 10 demon powers.
I'm back. Did you miss me? I keep getting confused.
So do I. Right, eggs. We've got to kill the eggs. There's 25 eggs to kill.
Okay. This is just like yesterday.
You picked up a healing potion. Just like yesterday. What with the eggs?
Yeah, the bird's nest has been stepped on them. So this time it's spiders and nobody likes spiders.
I don't like spiders. Think about it when you weren't properly introduced. I have to get my wife to come and get rid of the spiders when I see one in the bathroom. She doesn't like them either, but I like them less. This seems to fit. So, big up to my missus for saving me when the spiders come.
There was a cage of elephants on the
Let's go there. Is there?
It goes on about spiders in your eyes as well.
Ah. No one likes spiders in their eyes.
It's either in eyes or head, but both equally as bad.
Palmetto's been paying attention.
Wait,
just realised how many achievements there are, of which we've got none, by the way, Palmetto.
Yeah, there are 50 achievements in the base game and 20
DLCs.
Achievements in 2 DLCs. It was a bit of a weird launch though, because they launched and it had all 90 achievements, 40 of them had 0 gamer score, and they came back and added gamer score in later on. And as soon as they did that, we spit them out on site properly.
Victor Ram. How are we doing on our things today?
Ah, so that was one spider nest I just slayed by killing all of the...
Yeah, I got one or two over here.
Yeah, okay. Nice. Okay.
Eggs.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, minion.
That looked like a spider nest.
Everything's minion in this game.
Good morning, everyone. This is St. Tony. Good morning, Tony. How you doing?
We're playing Victor Ram.
Sony are putting loads of money into their marketing.
Oh yeah, we noticed that. FIFA had a load of Sony stuff.
A lot of exclusives to the overture. I think that that's going to be because they we've already released the PS4 Pro. I don't think they've got a console or any noticeable hardware on the horizon.
They don't need hardware.
They're just focusing on getting the games and getting all the.
They have the
games. All those. Apparently they got EA now for this job. So there's a lot of scrap, but Phil McCracken has a lot of money to spare. Is that a proper person or is
Phil
that...
McCracken?
Yeah.
He's good black, that one.
I've died, I think. Yeah, I'm respawning.
You're reading.
I wasn't paying attention.
Can I revive you?
Was that a...
I just revived you.
It looked like you threw a fidget spinner.
I don't even know what a fidget spinner is. I keep reading about them on Twitter, but I still don't really get it.
Oh, they're awful.
What are they for? Are they stress relievers or something?
I think it's supposed to be.
I've got one of them in my It's not called a fidget spinner, though.
Oh god,
we got three of five.
I think like a stress reliever or a few fidget spinner or whatever. But...
Microsoft should bring out a fidget spinner game. That would take E3 by storm.
We could do a little fidget spinner ID.
Xbox fidget spinner.
Jez did an article yesterday, didn't he? I saw his tweet about it.
Oh yeah, the top five. Top fidget spinners.
Yeah, top three fidget spinner apps.
Yeah, he said, I hate the day that this happened.
First party on Xbox is pretty lackluster lately. I imagine they'll be announcing some...
we'd expect some stuff.
New first party titles.
As you say, they've not had much to crow about with.
No, I look at Scalebound. Scalebound, everyone was raving about that. They announced it too early and they ended up canning it.
Didn't really like that.
No, I didn't either. not my cup of tea.
Everyone was raving about it except for that,
except us.
We were like,
Destiny 2 confirmed 4K 30fps because PS4 Pro can't run it.
Well, they're just crippling it for no reason. Hang on. Right, so should we have a look at the map?
Well, FIFA 2018, that's confirmed for
360. Right, so we've got all the eggs. Which we've got four of the five spider's nests, so there must be another one somewhere. So where are we? Why can't we see us on this map? Show labels, RT. Doesn't work. Oh, player one, there you are. Yeah. Okay, so there's some stuff down there and some stuff here and here.
Okay, should we wander over to those ones?
So you're pointing in the right direction for these two dots.
Okay, I'll keep moving that way then.
Not sure how we missed them. Ah, there's one there. Oh, use. Do you use that?
Okay, one of the things is dead. And we didn't go... Ah, here we go. It's more...
We got all the eggs.
Yeah.
There's some more spiders down here.
Hacking Spartan says, and yes, we need a 4K 60fps fidget spinner exclusive game with achievements.
Yeah, I agree.
We'll email Phil and Larry in a bit. And,
Hi, I'm Larry Herb.
We'll make it happen. Spot on, I felt like I was in the room with
you. I'm going to do him as a guest on this week's podcast.
he's never actually said that, it's always just been Rich, he just voiceover. <for him. laughs>
I recorded a little thing when I saw him at Gamescom last year. So he just plays that at the start of every show.
Mimes it.
Hi, I'm Larry Herb. Oh, what's that? XP.
A big banner.
Wow,
okay.
I think we got... Vicky,
this is such a fun place,
full of ancient things, terrible things, things
that go kaboom. Required level 10. Oh, you just spun
the camera.
When you're I don't believe in Destiny 2 being 30fps on Scorpio.
That sounds like this is the start of a song. I don't believe in Destiny 2
being 30fps.
Oh, that's a good song. Out there.
I imagine it'd be 60fps on the Scorpio. It sounds like it can handle it. If it can handle...
Yeah, but saying you've got to deal with them. That says it can't perform better on...
Really?
Xbox, yeah.
Wow. Now, what should I call That's ridiculous.
John, is ridiculous.
That's just, that's like shooting yourself in the foot. Victor,
well, that's just not if they give you loads of money and your primary user base is already on PlayStation, I guess.
I know, I'll call you Vicky. Yeah. Yes, that seems to fit perfectly.
There's some around the back here. I reckon that big, there's one enemy that we have to kill in this, but I reckon it's going to come out of that hole.
Did they ever release Destiny on the PC?
Not sure.
Because if they didn't, I don't think they did.
Oh, my head. I don't think they did either.
That's a massive market they're missing out on, because that could be huge on the PC.
Hello, Sam. You're in Copenhagen. I've been there.
That is Denmark.
Get yourself down to Billund. Yeah. Have you seen the little princess on the lake thing? On the river?
Is that the sculpture?
Yeah. Copenhagen is beautiful. Lots of really pretty houses. Munt. Do you think we're ever going to pop an achievement? Killed a lot of things.
No, I don't think we are.
There was one for killing spiders. I'd definitely have that by now.
I like that.
We can get down there.
I like that we're now.
I can't get down there.
Oh. There you go, I found some spiders there.
I can't get down there. You've got the hammer of the bear. Ah, done it.
Done. Okay, so the spiders just keep spawning?
I'm not really sure. Ooh, hello.
That's a good point about all those Netflix statistics. Tony just said, how many people fall asleep with Netflix on? Wouldn't that inflate the numbers? I'm sure it would. It does also pause after so many episodes, though, doesn't it?
Why are we talking about Netflix?
I'm not too sure, but I think they're comparing Netflix stats to watch statistics to game time played statistics on the Xbox One, which is quite an interesting comparison.
Oh. I fall asleep when I'm playing games, though, so.
You'll be up for that. You're wide awake for Netflix and games, isn't it?
I fell asleep waiting for Destiny to install last night.
Oh, yeah. It's just ridiculous because you boot it up and it's
over
like
2 hours.
A couple of gig updates.
Oh, I've got a common diamond.
And then you boot it up and the game has an update system built into it as well. Just independent of Microsoft update system. Then you have to do a second update.
Don't stand on that because. Right, hang on, let's just have a quick look and see if we can get
some statistics up.
Oh, there's no tracking! Reached level 10. What level are we on? There's no pause.
There's no pause either.
Wow.
Okay.
There we go. All we had to do was bring up the old.
The old Dubery.
Hill 5. Oh, I didn't even know we could use consumables.
Is that 25?
10.
10.
Right. I'll just wait for it. Yeah.
I'm getting quite low now. I can heal by pushing right on the D-pad, is it? Or is it left on the D-pad?
Yeah. Oh, I sense something young.
I played a consumable as well.
Haven't you been paying attention at all?
Nope.
Don't be jealous.
I've been slashing things and hacking things. Explore the Royal Gardens.
There's a little thing over here, anyway. We can regen. Should we talk to this chat?
Good
combo. That's how I chat in real life.
Reason to stay here this
long. I'm certain. Black Ops 2 was in the top 10 best-selling games.
Walking past all the zombies. At least we've got different enemies now.
Well, these ones are like ragdoll ones.
Ooh.
These remind me of the zombies from
Undead Pyromancer.
The Ocarina of Time.
What are we supposed to be doing? Did we win the garden thing? Oh, look at all the money.
Hey.
Moolah.
Yeah, I think we did. There's a load of enemies down here. Ah, some
spider eggs. Victor Ram Housing, very good. Okay. So some dudes up here.
I've spun my camera.
It's been said that your icon is red and the enemies are red on the map.
Yeah, it doesn't. You'd expect
that's just silly.
Kind of contrasting colour.
Or UX.
They could have made all of this in CFX. Fallen
hunter. Sword on our side. It's one of the world's first Xbox One pure CSS games. Rest in peace, brother. Using that counter to check the
spider. Just loads of checkboxes.
Someone's nearly dead, like me.
I was trying to heal myself and like some just vibrating my controller as well.
Oh, boom! Hey, we slayed the August, the dreaded mage.
Okay, nice. That's cool. Go up here with some enemies to the left.
What's happening in the cricket?
So I've been up for 3 weeks. Which stream should I catch up on? I gather you like Rhyme. Yeah, Rhyme was really good.
Yeah, Rhyme yesterday's stream was great. I can't remember what it was.
We did a little bit of Human Fall Flag.
Oh, Human Fall Flag was good. I know, but you only did that because good. Something else broke.
Yeah, we couldn't get FTL working.
And we've had a few network issues on Friday the 13th and the culling.
The culling, yeah. The culling is promising. I've played on the PC and it works really well.
Ah, it tells us which way to go.
Friday the 13th, even though they've patched, it still seems to be kind of littered with
Friday the 13th, bugs. Everyone is still raving about that, even with the bugs, so it's worth checking out.
But the achievement list on it, is a skilled hunter. Thousand matches.
To be honest, I don't think they're going to think more about fighting for a lost
cause. Yeah.
They might adjust those further down the line.
Oh, there's a green mark on the door. I like you can see where you've been on the minimap. That's all.
Oh, with the cool footsteps.
Yeah, red front. Oh, you like the ninja game? Yes, Bushido Wars.
Oh yeah, that was good fun. That's good fun in some local...
Yeah, some local car and some actual online multiplayer.
Yeah, it didn't work though.
No, which was really awkward.
Yeah,
we got the...
3 games in a row, we've had no...
The developers were joining us, and we won by default.
Yeah.
Couldn't get into them.
We already won anyway.
Yeah. Narco's got a meeting. See you later.
Yeah, some meetings.
Narco's got some meetings, so he can't make the raffle.
Good news.
Sitting
in my... Shouting down. Oh, munching on his luncheon.
Well,
some coins.
I think we're playing Rhyme today with those crazy phrases you're coming out with.
Just a reminder, we're giving away a copy of this game. Oh, Sepulchre of the Damned.
Should we go and try that?
Oh man, it's all new stuff. I don't even think we finished the other stuff. My eyes are bleeding a bit.
It feels a bit weird that you've got on every screen they have their publisher or developer logo at the top left, not the title of the game. So there's no title screen.
Whoa!
Another
familiar smell.
Whoa!
You're ravenous soul, apparently.
A ravenous soul.
Yeah.
See you later, Murphy.
Quite hungry. Slay monsters without taking damage, 1 of 70. Destroy burial urns.
Oh, he's a better
one. These things over here.
Yeah, I think so. They look
good. Furnish. I don't think they are, because it didn't come up with the progress meter. What about these black, these green things down here?
Nice. Okay.
Ooh. Another dead body. Could that be a green? Stop muttering away in the background. What level are we on?
Chap over here.
Come on, level 17.
Really?
That's a good band, actually.
Level 17?
Yeah.
Not heard of him.
Running in the family.
Pick up the gold. Pick up the gold, you monsters.
Thank you.
Thank you. We will try. I don't know why I accept
it. Why am I monsters? You're a monster. One of ours has
fallen here, but it isn't Adrian. Double damage. I will cleanse this tomb so you can rest. Do double damage better. To all these urns that we're breaking.
I don't think they're the urns. Yeah. I used some specials there. The death of a hunter is like the death of a brother or sister. 47 we've got, so maybe you are right. Celebrate the deeds and lives of those we lose. Definitely not.
Well,
quite hardcore. We did 70 or something.
At the end.
Is it the end? Yeah, we need to do 70 enemies without getting hit.
70 enemies without getting hit could be tricky.
I don't know how many we've done. It didn't seem that difficult.
I don't know if the mini map doesn't rotate with you. It feels a bit awkward.
What? Wow, was that you?
No, that's the enemy.
Through the enemy.
I think we all took damage as well.
It doesn't have to be consecutive.
What does it?
I don't know.
That makes it easier than I've always consecutive.
We might have already done it. Oh, someone's showing.
Nice, okay.
Heal up.
What? What?
Private stash. Good name. Where's his private stash? Oh, it's a Royal Gardens. Okay, so all we've got to do is use 10 demon powers.
So how do we use demon power?
Dunno, how do we use demon power, chap?
You can pay more attention than us. Is that a demon power? Ah, is it LT for a demon power? Yeah, okay.
Just keep it that.
Yeah, you need some more.
It just comes up, like, you can just chill out juice. And then it'll fill. And then we'll complete this level.
Just gonna try and find some enemies to kill in the meantime.
I don't think there are any, but clear it out. Stop it! Make me feel sick.
Oh, there's a trap over here.
Oh, left trigger's not working now. Oh, here we go. Four we've done now.
Okay.
I think that will pull out a good presentation. Oh, checkpoint. That's a worry. We haven't had one of them before. Reach the befouled tomb.
Yeah, I think that'll. I think it's going to be a good presentation this year as well.
Is it saying going north? We're going the wrong way. So let's go the other way. So nice to go this way, towards that arrow.
Not enough overdrive.
I have, but loads. That's six. Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Lord Scripps says he never has hopes for
E3. Oh, I always do. I'm a optimistic dude, though. Oh, no, you're right, here's that one.
That's good, though. That arrow. You set the bar low, and then everything's a bonus. Isn't it?
Yeah, but Bruce the bonus.
No expectations.
Oh, we're in the right bit. Oh, no, we're not. Eight. I love E3. I don't think it's been crap for a long time.
It's difficult to not get sucked up into the hype of, isn't it?
I love it. There's a green sword up here.
Hey, Joe, how's it going? This is Victor Vran. And we currently really don't know what we're doing now. There we go,
I've got 10 now. Got that's 10 the 5 stars.
And that's where you get your EXP from.
Hey!
5 trials, 10 gamer score. And we can go back through this door now to the befouled tomb.
Oh, I've befouled all over this tomb. There's slay monsters with ranged attacks, so that means changing to the shotgun.
Without using potions, slay monsters within 380 within 360 seconds, without taking damage 50. Okay.
So we need to change the shotgun, first of all.
Mm-hmm.
Eventually.
Oh, you got a couple of them, no?
I've got tons of stuff, I just don't understand how you select them.
Yeah, you can't select yours. Oh, you're using a D-pad.
Oh, right,
you're
using a sticky pad. Okay, so is that the shotgun?
Yeah, it's your shotgun. Okay, and then if you exit out of there, then I can select mine. Okay, yeah, you were moving the items instead.
Yeah.
That's why you can select the hammer.
Hey, we need 3 more followers. If you're in the stream, if you're one of the 77 people watching us and not following, make sure you're following because you need to be following to win a copy of the game. gonna give him a chance of probably.
Good to go.
So follow, follow, you know, follow.
I used to be a hunter like you. Until I took an arrow to the knee.
Oh no, I've got one.
So from what I gather,
what's the control? Ah, X.
Motorhead had something to do with this game as well.
Motorhead fan.
Yeah. But one of the DLCs is focused on Motorhead.
That's ridiculous.
Which seems a bit crazy. Nice. We have infinite ammo for these shotguns, don't we?
Yeah.
Great.
So we've got to get 80 monsters in 6 minutes. We've never been doing that. Oh, here they are.
We're never going to do that. He's changed the stream. You didn't miss the grapple, no, you didn't get good timing. And you've got more than enough for Chivo's friends as well.
Well, I've been on slime, actually. Oh no, it's slow everywhere. Did you shoot that horrible thing up there?
It's gone down
here,
innit?
Oh, look what these are doing. Oh, he's approaching. Failed the challenge. Didn't die, though. I forgot about the other day. Oh no, what'd you do that for?
Wait, don't go. Was it something I said?
Thanks for the follow the elder games map.
How do I?
I'll respawn in 4 seconds.
Oh, okay.
So, don't worry. This game reminds you of Baldur's Gate. Zero charisma.
Right, we've done 48 enemies so far. I mean, 40 of them with ranged attacks. Ah, skeletons. Yeah. We've got all the ranged attack ones, so we can switch back to the swords now.
Okay. Sweet.
So I don't really enjoy this.
I'd like a switching game.
Look at that gold. Boom.
I don't know what we'll be spending the gold on. Probably items and stuff.
DLC.
DLC.
Up here?
Yeah.
In the befouled tomb? I don't know whether we've got the 80 in 6 minutes. If we thought we'd been any longer. Oh, we've done them all. Oh, we've got the full thing. Yeah. We just came up with 5 stars. Oh no, that's because we're at the Royal Garden again. You don't want to go back in there.
No. So we just need to keep wandering around.
Oh, good luck with the truffle.
Ah, don't forget we can jump up walls, can't we?
Oh, I've got one to get. Come on. Find your enemy. Any enemy, quick.
I think there's one up here. Yeah, go on.
Ah. Oh. I'm running away one though. Yes, did it.
Oh, we got some more as well. Excellent.
Okay, so there was some for killing 80 without using potions.
Yeah, I'm not good at using potions anymore. So. What do you think the name of a Scorpio will be? Hope they stay with Scorpio. I'd like them to stay with Scorpio as well, I think.
Yeah, me too.
Failing that.
Xbox 2.
I wouldn't be disappointed if they named it after me.
Xbox Jack,
yeah. Whoa, you just jumped through that wall.
Xbox Party Pack.
Yeah, exactly.
That was named after you already.
Everyone would get a free copy of that with the Scorpio.
Disappointing.
Thanks.
No, that is not very good. There's a bed. Smash the bed.
I think there's a crypt.
Smash my bed up. We've been there already, that was the Royal Gardens. So it says reach the world. Can you see the arrow on the map? Is there an arrow?
We can click the right stick on.
There's no arrow.
Oh, we failed. Restart the map to try again. Without using potions, without taking damage. So we've slayed all of the monsters. We can't. There's one more secret we could try and find in here. Or we could go into the Royal Gardens and try and find another map elsewhere.
Okay.
Another level.
Alright.
I'm not too sure how it all works.
No. So, what, backache? Xbox Chimp. Nice.
That'd be good.
It wasn't stylish, it was horrible.
It was a stylish S that was on the
It wasn't words. Stylish, it looked like an S that someone had rubbed a bit out. It was anything but stylish.
You really are.
Is that me?
Nah.
Where am I?
It's me. You're all the way down at the bottom of the screen.
Where? Oh yeah. Are we going up?
Yeah.
Of course there's a bloody thing in here.
Yeah, it wasn't that amazing. That's like a couple of 2 minute job in Photoshop. Locked.
Is it to keep people out?
Paint.
Keep something
Paint.net.
GIMP.
MS Paint. Has anyone seen MS Paint porn? If you haven't, you should look at it. It's brilliant. It's not safe for work.
Is it safe for work?
No. Oh, it's more spiders. Brilliant. I was just thinking we haven't seen any spiders for a while. Oh man, he's back to me.
Back. So everyone says, dear Xbox, I really want a Scorpio, but I'm a Leo. Can I still buy it?
Oh. I need to heal up.
Xbox.
Congratulations,
Scorpios.
Jordan 650.
Mm. Oh, some spider eggs. Get them all.
I think they might call it the Xbox PlayStation. Try and cash in on some of the Sony exclusives.
The Scorpio Vita.
Yeah.
Let's run across the top of this wall.
Oh, I can't run over there. Up here? Oh, sure you can get up there. Can't jump. Oh, we can jump down. What are we doing? It says return to the hub.
Where's the hub?
Dunno.
Okay, there.
Where are we?
We're right there. So if we run this way and then make a left, which is actually a right because of our orientation, we'll end up going in the right way. How'd you get access to a sub-Discord? You should have got a...
You should have got an email to your... whatever email address your Mixer account is tied to, which will have a link.
Mm-hmm.
Or Dave can whisper it to you.
You have to listen really carefully though,
yeah.
Because he's probably...
If you're partially deaf, you won't hear.
Not close to you.
Are we nearly at the hub?
I think so. I think if we circle around this pond... Ah, that's good from Jordan. Jordan's been wanting this game and he won the game.
That's a perfect situation to have.
A combo. Now you could think all that money that you were going to spend on the game.
Yeah, you can give it to me.
Put towards the DLC.
Or you could sub.
Yeah.
Sub to the channel.
There you go. Castles of Glory. I think this is for help. See, if I was looking at this loading screen, I was before
I think Mixer's emails might be knackered, to be honest, Rally.
Huh,
we don't get notifications either, do we? Well, I can trade, I might buy something.
Okay.
What should I buy? Healing
potion. Can you get a better hammer? Oh, you don't have enough for anything.
Buy back. Irene.
You, how much
Dancing Shotgun of the Ram. How much money have I got? 2,582.
And that's 24,000.
Oh my god, I can't afford any of this.
Mm-hmm.
Irene's well expensive. Come on, Irene.
Can I get a discount code or something?
I'm not sure.
Microtransactions.
Maybe I can get some affiliate links.
Hacking Spartans found the email. Good job.
Hey, what am? Scruffy got it. Open the map. I realise what it is, Scruffy. You don't need to tell me. I'm the master of the pun. Wow, we can just go really far north. We've done the Royal Gardens, don't go there.
Okay.
Is that it? Is this all the Royal Gardens? It's enormous. We've done the Royal Crypt. Den of the Brood.
Why is level 10? What level
I thought we were level 17.
Can I...
Level 1?
Level 1? How am I level 1?
That is ridiculous.
Okay.
Can we level up?
How... We must be missing something. Because I picked up tons of XP, do we have to spend our XP or something?
I don't know.
Should we go and chat to transmute? Requires level 16. Okay.
That fire headed.
Cheers, Damien. Okay. Are you going to speak to Irie?
No, I want to know if I can level up. That's a trader.
Another Irie. They're all called Irie.
What's over here? Quest, the little treasure box.
Hey Rich, have you heard the mashup of Pam and Eileen and Mama said knock you out? No, I haven't. Sounds like an all disaster. Hey Dre Dale. Thanks for the follow, 2199. Oh, level up.
Okay, you have to push for two square buttons.
Oh, obviously. And again.
Yeah.
And again.
I don't think we've been spending any of our
And again. Days. And again.
I'm level 6.
Can so I level up?
Yeah, push that one. There you go. Then just tap A, select your card, whatever you want.
Warrior, obviously.
Yeah. And then just keep going, because we didn't realise you had to spend your levels.
I've already got all these.
Yeah, just take one you got, I think.
Guardian.
Nice. Okay, we're both now level 6. We should be well powerful, eh? I'm not too sure what quests we can...
I accidentally threw my boulders.
Sir Crumb.
Yeah, we need one more follow. Come on. I came from. If you follow us now, you could be our 2,200th follower.
Okay, let's.
Which will be quite something. You can tell all your friends and family.
So we can't get into there because we need.
Nozzle box, you win.
Nice one.
Thank you for the follow.
Slay monsters with a hammer.
Nozzle box rules.
Okay, we need to get our hammers out.
Hammers now you've got a story to tell the kids.
Okay. Inventory.
Yeah, if only it told us, but we did skip all the tutorials that might be there.
Hammer time, you need your hammers. Got killed.
Oh, I need one too.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. This is fun. I'm going to smash some stuff up.
I crippled him.
Oh.
I don't know why they didn't just give you one of these to start with.
This is the best weapon. you took damage. Oh, you fool. You fool, definitely.
Hang on.
Thank you, Scrappy. I think. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I am battering, quite literally, battering these dudes.
Double damage.
Oh, as if we couldn't have enough damage as it was. Oh, it only takes one hit to kill them anyway.
Big shot over here. Oh, 30 monsters of hammer.
Don't have that gold. Oh, hang on. But there's a load of gold.
We need to keep chipping away so we don't... Oh, I think we've leveled up again. I'm gonna get a gift box.
Okay. I didn't level up. Oh, I have.
Yeah. Ugh.
Leech bomb.
You can level up again as well, says another box. Thanks.
How can you tell?
You get a little symbol in the top.
Another box.
That's a cool pass. Just above your health bar and stuff.
Ah!
He didn't stand a chance, did he?
Oh, synchronized hammering. We're like the best builders that you could ever get to destroy your house. You were.
You need it.
Destruction.
Doesn't realize you can level up.
Yeah. Doesn't really understand what they're supposed to be doing in the game. We haven't really won quite enough achievements yet, have we?
Oh, not many minutes.
We've only got 4 minutes left of the stream. That's my favourite noise in the game. The healing one. Uh-oh. Back at the Royal Gardens. So everywhere we go is the Royal Gardens.
We've got to go out into the Royal Gardens then again. Back in, and it will reset the enemies, and we can then attempt the thing again. So we got find the secrets and slay the monsters without taking damage.
It's quite difficult with this hammer though, because it's so slow.
And I think it is 70 in one go, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's not.
Well, because you fail the you fail the challenge as soon as you take damage. So.
These guys are the tough ones to take out.
You've got to get them before they fire off those little
lightning bolts. Yeah, the little lightning skull things are probably. Oh, I took some damage from that guy.
Ooh.
He was like super bang.
Boom! Hey, we're going to live blog E3. And we're going to embed the streams as well. So hopefully, if all goes to plan, you'll be able to watch the stream on TA while we tell you how brilliant the stream is. And then you can tell us how brilliant you think our brilliant coverage of the stream is. So that'll be like a
reciprocal.
Yeah, it'll just be nuts. It's going to be amazing. It'll be the best thing ever. So check out TrueGaming.com in the coming days to see a story about all that stuff. But it's going to start with E3 on Saturday, at least Saturday UK time.
Yeah,
on E3. It's confusing for me. We'll be on E, but it'll be messy.
Microsoft is on.
No, they haven't
at all. Microsoft's on Sunday.
Sunday night, Saturday night. We've got 2 minutes left. We haven't really done very well with the old achievements. So this game looks like it's pretty massive. And also probably a lot more fun in co-op than... Although it does have online multiplayer as well.
Yeah, I think it's a good thing to do.
And you can do four, can't you? Is that right?
We could have done two controllers each. Why didn't we do that?
Because we would have been even worse than we were with one controller.
You mean even more amazing than we are now?
Bloody Royal Gardens again.
Twice as good. Hoping Nintendo announced something new rather than just deluxe and
existing. How about Mario? Games.
Yeah, I think they'll just keep sticking a number onto the end of current generation.
They don't do that though, do they? They just add a new name. Otherwise people go, why is it Zelda 28?
We had like a thing like Paper Mario. Maybe they'll do Cardboard Mario.
Seen their
product
launch in advance. Hey, thanks for the follow, Potholes 2000.
Different types of paper. A4 paper Mario, A3 paper Mario.
30 seconds to go.
The Rabbids collab is more than enough for 1 year. Yeah, but is it Mario and Rabbids game?
Don't know. I'm not paying attention, as usual. Hey, we need 11 more followers to get 2,222 followers.
Can we do it in 30 seconds?
When are you back, Sam? You've got 19 seconds to answer.
It's probably on 20 seconds of delay. It's never going to make it. Oh, something's
gone. Sam's doing weird things here. I think it might be the end of the world outside.
It's quite satisfying when you hit one of the guys and they fall over the edge.
What are we playing tomorrow? I'm not actually sure what we're playing tomorrow, Hacking Spartan. It should be on the homepage of TA. We are playing Everspace. Is that game preview? Maybe it is.
Yeah.
Okay, so there might not be achievements. There may well not be achievements.
Check out this B attack.
B?
Yeah, I've got a cooldown still, but...
Whoa! Cool. Thanks for joining us today. We'll be back tomorrow with Everspace. And
you mean as ever, we'll be back tomorrow
with a copy of the game to give away. So we will see you then.
See you tomorrow.
Everspace has achievements.